Oh, here it is, strung up. We got an 8 1/4 inch brace height. Got a little bracket, screw that on there. Got the threaded insert in there. Chop that side. Got 29 pound limbs on here. Shall we? Shall we test it out?
I just drew back and just let it fly and aimed for like half a second. Oh, this is nice. It felt really nice.
Same shot pattern, pretty much just connects.
I mean, first impression, it felt great. It almost felt like these weren't even attached, like they were part of the bow. Like it's still one piece almost. I didn't really feel like anything was vibrating or shaking around. I didn't feel like the limbs or limb bolts were popping out in any way. I didn't hear any kind of stressing, no kind of creaking or any signs or any kind of sound. My pad, the limb area, put some felt under here. And I keep shooting with these 29 pounders for like a week or so. Make sure like nothing's moving, make sure the threaded inserts are still in place. Try 40 pounds after that. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed the bow. I enjoyed shooting it. I look forward to shooting it in the future, so stay tuned for future videos of me shooting this and other things and other handy adventures. Handy custom bear takedown.